Hello kids, today I'll teach you about living things and non-living things. So kids, you can see many things around us like tree, birds, building, car, bus, animals, etc. So these things are categorized into two parts like living things and non-living things. So children, today first I'll start with living things. What are living things? Trees, birds, animals, insects, butterfly, human beings like man, fish. So all these things are called living things. All these things are called living things. Why are they called living things? I'll tell you. So next thing is car, sofa, ball, mat, chair, flower vase. So these are our non-living things. Why are they called non-living things? I will tell you. So our first characteristics of living things and non-living things are: living things grow. See, first it is a seed. It grows to plant. Living things grow. Non-living things cannot grow. So children, now can you tell me, can this car grow? No, it's because this is a non-living things. This is a non-living thing. So next is, living things can move. So here one boy is standing in the park. So can this boy move? Yes, living things can move. Non-living things cannot move. So children, living things can move of their own. Living things can walk. So can you tell me? See, this is a ball. Can this ball move? No, unless and until someone push it, it cannot move. So living things can move and non-living things cannot move. So our next is, living things can breathe. See, the plants breathe from air. Humans also breathe. An animal also breathe. See, it is breathing the air. Non-living things cannot breathe. Our fourth point is, living things can eat. So see, the hen is eating the grains. What the human is doing? The human is eating a bread. See, these are the stones. See, the grains are in front of the stone. Is the stone eating the grain? No. Why? Because stone is a non-living thing. So living things can eat food. Non-living things cannot eat food. Our fifth point is, living things reproduce. Humans reproduce a baby. Humans give birth to a baby. Hen lay eggs. From these eggs, the chicks come out. See, a cat gave birth to kitten. दोस्तों, दीज आर आवर लिविंग थिंग्स. लिविंग थिंग्स रिप्रोड्यूस, बट नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कैनॉट रिप्रोड्यूस. नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कैनॉट रिप्रोड्यूस. सो व्हाट आर द फाइव कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ लिविंग थिंग्स? विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग. लिविंग थिंग्स रिप्रोड्यूस, नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कैनॉट रिप्रोड्यूस. लिविंग थिंग्स कैन ईट फूड, नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कैनॉट ईट फूड. लिविंग थिंग्स कैन ब्रीद, नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कैनॉट ब्रीद. एंड द सेकेंड वन इज Living things can move. Living things can move. Non-living things cannot move. Non-living things cannot move. A human being can walk of their own, and non-living things cannot move. And the first point is, Living things grow. A seed grows to a plant. And non-living things cannot grow. So children, see, these are our living things and non-living things. These are our living things and these are our non-living things.